but well done. Well done. Finish him.
Step back, back. Yeah. Step back, back. That's all these niggas saying. I brought that back, back. I'm a fresh ass nigga. Bitches know I'm the shit. 25 for the belt. Nigga, get up back. Yeah. Snap back, yeah. Back. That's all these niggas saying. I brought that back, back. I'm a fresh ass nigga. Bitches know I'm the shit. 25 for my belt. Nigga, get off my dick. I brought the snap back, back. Snap back, back.
It just succumbs to peer pressure, isn't it? Like, the bottom half of my hat is because of all of Castleese's. They all wear the bottom half of the hat. I just like thought.
What is Castleese's?
Douchebags, douchebags.
Do you go to Newcastle Uni?
Yes, thank you. Yes, thank you. I stole this coat of a girl that I tried to have a threesome with. It's her dad's hunting jacket. Thank you.
I just follow whatever goes on TV. If it's on TV, I'll wear it.
I've got a JD Nike t-shirt on. I've got a River Island jumper on. I've got Topman trousers on. I've got a pair of downs on. I feel like I'm with my brother, baby.
Yeah.
I brought my other niggas that been shut up. That's why I wear it. Get you thrown like some
jacks. All these bitches with these. No, no, but streetwear has picked up and bigger this year. Like, it's picked up more this year than it has anywhere else. Like, a year ago, the people that were wearing Jack Wills and the people that were wearing Hollister are now wearing Obey, and they're now wearing, like, they're wearing, like, Vans and shit. Like, Vans have picked up this year more than anything. Like, a year ago, the people that were wearing Toms and the people that were wearing, like, I don't know. Like, not Converse, because Converse is a pretty, like, standard brand. But fans in general have, like, I don't know, streetwear's made it into the mainstream market more than it ever has this year. Like, there's people shopping at shops that they wouldn't normally shop at.
The snapback, is it?
I love the snapback.
If a cap has things on the back of it, then it's a snapback. I can wear it like this as well. I wear it with the brother. Chickens giving me neck, nigga. You ain't talking about shit. Fuck your city, press eject. I brought the snapback back, snap back, back. Man, all these niggas foul like Hacker Shack.
We're gonna skate to one song only.
BG, level.
Alex Hall.
David
Beckham. Biggie Small.
20 temp.
So I ball so hard, motherfuckers wanna find me. First niggas gotta find me.
I'm about as white as they come. And I feel as though if I put a cap that has a little bit of a stretch on it,
I'm gonna be a gangster.
I see you on TV and I think, like, I want to be psycho. I'm lipo, the go
Michael. Take your pick. It's become a problem within popular culture, is that people want to copy and emulate. Rollies that don't tick tock, all the Mars that's losing time, hidden behind
all these big rocks. Also, I'm shocked too. I'm supposed to be locked up too. Tumblr is like the root of. I hate to say it, but it's a bit of a weird thing. Like, everyone can make a Tumblr now and just put other people's pics up. I think people do look on Tumblr and decide what to wear. Hypebeast could post a t-shirt that was fucking terrible, and like 1,000 people would buy it just because it's been on Hypebeast, and Hypebeast have bigged it up, which is why people pay Hypebeast to post the shit. People see on the internet that it's cool to wear like a cap and a t-shirt and like some Vans, and then they'll choose their own Vans and choose their own t-shirts and choose their own hat. You know, like, need to cry for you, Bob. Come and meet me in the bathroom style and show me why you. I'm the fucking man. Y'all don't get it, do you? Type of money, everybody acting like.
I went to Amherst College in Yorkshire. Somebody's from Catholic London School. Yes, yes. And they embrace us. They embrace us all the fuck.
Not funny.
You didn't go to the party, why do you not?
Yeah, I go to Newcastle.
I'm in the building and I'm feeling myself. Rest in peace, Mac Dre.
Hip hop is about people that
sort of need a mask, I tell tune light one, pass it like a relay. Why I'm
CMB. Niggas more wild. Swagger is something inherent in Harry that you are born with. They're dressing what makes it on a video. They're dressing what they think. How society expects them to look.
What gangster shots at Primark,
eh? And what's your name?
She want a photo, you already know though. You only live once, that's the motto, nigga. YOLO, and we bout it every day, every day, every day. Like we sitting on the bench, nigga. We don't really play every day, every day. Fuck what anybody say, can't see him cause the money in the way. Real nigga, what's up?
One time, fuck one time. I'm calling niggas out like the umpire. 7 grams in the blunt, almost drowned in the pussy, so I swam to her butt. It's Eastside, we in this bitch. Wish a nigga would, like a tree in this bitch. And if a leaf fall, put some weed in that bitch. That's my M.O. at a beat of that shit. I'm fucked up, tore down, I'm twisted. Doorknob, talk stupid, off with your head.